and by John Stevens. John Stevens is a low brass professor at the University of Wisconsin, also an avid composer. Virgil composed a sort of an amen for a livelier piece that he had in mind. But I'm using this piece tonight to serve as a memorial to my own trombone teacher, Vernon Keith Brown, with whom I studied at Indiana University during my undergrad and doctoral years. There he is in his later years. I know him as a much younger guy, but Keith Brown was a great trombonist, conductor, and scholar. He played in the Indianapolis Symphony Orchestra, the Philadelphia Orchestra, and the New York Opera, Metropolitan Opera Orchestra, as well as many festival orchestras around the world. And he got the conducting bug and taught trombone at Indiana University, and also conducted many of the orchestras at IU, but also conducted many of the festival orchestras in South America. I took lessons from him when he was jetting off to Caracas all the time, Venezuela at the time. So. In addition, he was a tireless editor and transcriber of music, making dozens, maybe even hundreds, of musical pieces accessible to trombone players. That's where I got to play pieces by Handel and Bach, and we, of course, never composed anything for trombone, but thanks to Keith Brown, I was able to play those things. So here's the dedication to my teacher, Keith Brown, benediction.